I'm a 51-year-old guy from Canada who's been practicing Kung Fu for almost 30 years, and I've just arrived in China to do some intensive Kung Fu training in the famous Wudang Mountains. I'm not sure if I'm ready for this, but I'm going to give it my best shot. Pretty magnificent. So three gates leading up to this main temple here. Each gate has a prayer hall. It's starting to get busy on our two break days because it's a Chinese holiday. Tomorrow, I think, is the main holiday. And so today, I think people are starting to roll in here.
Thank you.
get up to Nanyang. Apparently the hotel's up here somewhere. I just have to find it. Found it. All right, let's go check in. Found the Tai Chi Hotel, made it all the way up the mountain, went to my first big temple, and this room is, I asked for a nice view, but this room is actually, especially by Chinese standards, spectacular. Wait, I'll give you a quick show around here. So we've got a living room, whole living room. I dumped my sword and stuff here. This is actually some kind of electric roulette table or something. I don't know, for gambling. Got multiple seats for sitting. Couches. TV in here. Windows aren't the cleanest, but it's China. And the view is just incredible. Down the mountain into the valleys. Between peaks. You can see some of the other buildings up the mountain here. I've got aircon if I need it. Chandelier. Mirrored ceiling. And then a separate bedroom. Really, really nice. So an air conditioner. Nice bed. I wonder if this is a soft bed. Let's see. Oh, this bed feels pretty soft. Hallelujah. I think I'll have a nice sleep tonight. Another window in the bedroom. Beautiful view. Desk. Lots of outlets. Another TV. I haven't watched TV in 2 weeks. But I don't think I'm going to start. I'm not going to turn these TVs on. Bathroom. Nice bathroom. Oh, I'm going to have a great shower here. I'm going to have a nice, long shower here. Oh, this is going to be comfy. Okay, great. Well, I think I'm going to get cleaned up. And after getting cleaned up, I'm going to explore the village a little bit. See if I can actually find Nanyang Temple, and Jake told me of a really awesome spot to go look for sunrise. So I'm going to check to see if I can find that. It's actually a cave. Kind of a, off the beaten path kind of thing. So we'll see if I can find that. Perfect. And I gotta get something to eat too.